here on Fremont Street, you can see the, I don't know what you call that, above us, but yeah, the movie screen above us. During the day, I was here yesterday, last night too. Went to go eat over here at Tony Roma's. It was okay, it wasn't impressive. Just met up with my brother and his son today. Brought my mom out here for vacation. Man, I miss Vegas. I do. It's expensive though, but I do miss Vegas. This was my second home at one time. Really hope if what happens happens, that I can get myself a house out here. It's a long shot. We'll see, but dude, man, I love Vegas. NFL draft tomorrow. And now looking for my nephew. During the day or during the night, Vegas is always rocking. But yeah, a lot of football fans out here ready for the NFL draft tomorrow. I gotta make some room on my phone tonight, so I'm gonna be uploading a lot of stuff from what I've been recording the last 2 days. I get mass walking. According to my track, I have walked over 17 miles in the last 2 days, including today. And I'm not even tired. And what I'm gonna be walking the last 2.5 days before I gotta leave, don't even know how much miles I'm gonna be walking. I know I'm gonna be sore by the time I have to go back to work Monday, but I don't care at the time. I just love Vegas. Love the atmosphere, love the people. I haven't met anybody rude yet. I had a few people ask me if I had. I'm not gonna say the word on here, but you know, just drugs, but no, don't do that here. But yep, it's a love of joining the mood.
Hold on!
But yeah, I'm gonna enjoy what I can here. Maybe go hit up the museum next. Yeah. Paint the Del Red, check them out too. A band from California, Victorville. Check them out. But anyway, I'm gonna end this video before it gets too long. Bulldog out.